Over here, then over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your favorite random man for King of YouTube, Tance, was in this building today. And welcome back to Mass Effect. I don't think we're on... I don't know what episode we're on. But anyways, guys, I decided to do two side quests. One is what we're at now, which is at the Rogue AI. And there's a freaking spider, like, right in front of my face. Hold on. Yeah, I got you. Came to the wrong house! Anyway, where are my manners? Welcome back. So, after dealing with that spider, I'm still doing more side quests. And I need to go to right here, the last training hour. Because this is the one we're dealing with the Rogue AI. After I do the Rogue AI, I'm going to go out to Dr. Salem. Or Salion, whatever the heck his name is. Then, after that, I will go back. And what's that spelled? Road, right? Or World VI, whatever. Stay on, whatever. Alright, let's go. Alright, so we're off. So, anyways, guys, welcome back. And I want to apologize to those who were expecting, my fighting friends and my, Mr. Woods Fun Show mid-season finale. The fighting friends will be next week. I promise you, I will have it next week for you guys. By the time if you're watching this right now, it will be it'll be ready. Then so will Mr. Will's Fun Fact Show, mid-season finale, will also be up. But then with my good old buddy Vic, some important things happened where I was not able to get the videos done like I wanted to. Anyways, here we go. Now obviously we're gonna deal with this Rogue VI or Rogue AI. I know the title's called Rogue AI for some odd reason. Anyway, I digress. Ooh, you got a lot of arsenal there, buddy. Can I just? So anyway, this AI does play a big part in Mass Effect 2 and 3. Yay! Ow!
jump like you never jumped before.
Hold on. Ah, I'm overheated! Ow! Okay. Listen. Look, you need to stop shooting me. Aha! Take that! I guess I take all these little rocket launchers right quick. Woo! Yeah! Ah, crap! The jump game's not on point! Why are you not jumping as high? Where did it go? I know Anlo says stop driving. Okay, good, okay, that's two down. Sheesh! I almost got wrecked. That would have been bad for me. I jumped anyone. Oh, I did too soon. Ow! That was ow. Okay, stop. Okay, wait a second. So swim again. Ow. Ah! Ah, crap. I only got two left. Gotta be careful. And then there was only two left. Woo! Woo! You will feel the wrath of the random man. Okay, I should have paid attention to what I was not doing! Then there was one. Oh, freak! You got to go. Yes! So, which one do I go to first? Guess it doesn't matter, as long as I go into one. We got Tally and Garrus with me. Okay, so I gotta make sure I keep Garrus with me. Because he wanna go out to Celion. Alright, weapons is hot. Power junction. Everybody might have some little visitors. Alright, hacking skills on point. Let's do this. Freak and a half. Fine. Okay, so nice good weapons there, which I can use. I still got experience for it, but not enough. I mean, not a lot. Old time, people. Wish you wouldn't be. Oh, look! They got rockets! That is not a guy to just go out there and just get into danger. Got one. Got two. Right behind us. Definitely behind us. You guys should go look at that? Okay, seriously. Boom, shakalaka, is that dead dangling time? Oh, it's close. Okay, so it's looking around here.
Area secured.
Alright. And we go have fun with this here. Alright, gotta check the whole areas here. Make sure anything don't need to be gotten. Alright. I could be running like a madman in here. So with all the exclamation points. You go left. Okay. So are we just supposed to shoot these? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Oh, I am supposed to shoot these. Okay, hold up. Switch it up. Crap, wrong thing. Hold it. Wait a minute. Let me get the shotgun out. Thank you. I said shotgun. Aww. Okay. I think I done goofed.
Perimeter secure.
You sure? I think I'm killing us. Unintentional. Okay. One more shot and go. Hey, wait. Okay, it's good. Okay. Okay, nobody's not losing health. We're okay. Go. And you. What the heck was that?
Perimeter clear.
Jesus, what the duck hit me? Yeah, I'm close to it. Okay, again. One time. Trick. There it goes. Okay, we're just going to back up a little bit so they won't get me again. Tell them out my way. Thank you. Time. Okay, one more time. First try. Alright. Ah! Suckers! Try to get me! One, two, three, four, three, four, five. The light is on optional mainframe, flickers and dies. The first three computing. Okay, so I gotta keep going. Alright, I hope no more surprises. Who am I kidding? This Mass Effect is gonna be some surprises. Alright. Am I going the right way? Methinks me are. And Viola, there we are. We are going the right way, my friends. I know what I should do. Let's go to equipment right quick. Boy, I got the wazoo out of equipment here. Alright, so. I'm going to go to my armor. Jeez, give me a little bit. Something a little bit better than that. I'm not wearing the Phoenix armor. Muff that. I mean, oh, that human. Okay, so Shock absorption. It's just kind of medical optation. I'm going to equip that to that. Thank you. Okay, grenades. Since I'm dealing with mostly machine here. Fusion, grenades, cryo. You would think mass accuracy is poor. Go to fusion then. Alright. Alright, let's hurry up and get to the next one. And we're doing this walking here. Thank you! Two people that's watching my face. Well, actually watching my broadcast. Where's my twink? Gareth, I'm gonna need you to stop walking, bro. You're scaring me. Okay, so we're gonna check this little area out right here. Oh, I need to make some stuff. I need to make some more Omnigel just in case. So let's go back to equipment right quick. Leave those, because I just got those. So, Vectorian Armor 3. Again, don't want to use that. Okay, don't want the Banshee. Ooh. Nah, I'm good. I need one inside. Don't really. Same thing I had, so I need that. So, I'm gonna make you to Omnigel. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Thank you for. Thank you very much. Alright, so hope this helped me up a little bit. Alright, let's. We didn't get nothing, Garrus. We just got here. Alright, come on. Let my hacking skills be true. Got it. Hacking skills is true. Cool beans. Alright, anything anywhere else? Except for the conduit right there. And open says a T. Alright, open up again. Time to go to wake. Crap, I got no granados. Somebody call the boy the truth. Hold on. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I had to take that important phone call. But the boy is back in that chon. And where is he? Ah! Ah! Suck it! Oh, I don't need to shoot these. I'm tripping. Alright. Insane for us. So pretty much we're doing the same thing around here. Just the strange little conduits. Which are the ones that matter. Wait, can I use... Okay, hold up. So let me go switch. God, I miss playing Mass Effect 2. Alright, so use this right quick. And... Canary barrier feels power enough throughout the bunker. There it goes. Alright. So we're going. I ain't full of all the way yet. Guys, I'm gonna need you to shoot this stuff. Be a team player and help me.
Why does Canary Bear, where we at? Oh, he's trying to keep us in here. Gotcha, game. Gotcha. Totally forgot about that. And almost there. Almost there. Time. Two more times. There it goes. No more locked doors. AI trying to stop us. You cannot stop me, AI or VI. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh, okay, cool. Extra experience and coded stuff. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with that. Wait for it. There it goes. Alright, so we're going to add that. You turn around. The second of three computing clusters containing the VI is offline. Time to go to work, people. So one more to go, then we go, then one more facility we gotta take care of, then we go right to Dr. Salion. Salen. Whatever this guy's name is right now, which I can't remember. Alright, so just running right through here. Try my switch back. Nope. Good old two shots, I just shot it too hot and it's done. Hello! How you doing? None of your business. thanks for joining the stream. That's it. Alright, come on. Let my hacking skills be true. Voila! The hacking skills was true. Alrighty. I'm good. Thanks for asking. Just having a good old time here playing Mass Effect. But I do have to, since you're on here, I just had to ask. Have you ever played any of the Mass Effect games by any chance? We're at the last of the facilities here. Through these barriers. Okay. Come on, hacking skills be true. Hacking skills be true. That's right. Hacking skills be true. One shot. You know what? To be perfectly honest with you, I have done that multiple times playing this game. Multiple times. What I did, and this happened like a while back, I had literally deleted my whole Mass Effect thing, played from one, and I'm good with the stories. I feel like I had the bad ending. Oh, shoot. I had like the bad. God, dog. How? It wasn't even that close. Gas behind you. But I had to pretty much replay the whole game from scratch. So then I got to be happy with the choices I paid too. So don't feel bad. I've done the same thing. Oh, the gun. Okay, this is not cool. It works. Teamwork, victory, work. Jeez! No, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, good. Alright, good job, everyone. Alright. Now that we got that figured out, taken care of. Oh, I got one grenade bag. That's just great. Okay. Here we go. One. And two. All right, so we're gonna switch guns right quick. You know what? I should have kept that so I could kill because the shields go away quicker. There's no security drones. Ah, frag it. What the heck are these drones? Sheesh. Okay, hold up. Switch. Ah! Try to play me, will you? Switch. Good forever. One. One, two. Tally, we are nowhere close to being clear, man. Change the guns. But I will have to admit that I do love this game. I really do. Ooh, long text. Hold on. I had done about three. First kid, it wasn't the death. You know what? I actually kept using a soldier. I don't think it's my character. I don't think my character is No, the first time I did biotics. I think I did biotics the first time around. Then the second time I played, I did a soldier. And that's why I stuck with. Wait, what SMMC? Hold on, what is he now? Yep, soldier, soldier. I'll be all right. Shoot your rockets at me, you dumb machines. Okay. I guess they're not. One, two, launch it. Ooh, there is so close to comfort right here. Good job, team. Clear. And here it goes.
Perimeter secured.
Switch. Knock this out. Again, because shotgun takes only take two shots to get rid of these shields. Switch that. And we're gonna shoot that. 100% true. I have got so attached to these characters. And I normally depending on the game. Because of the Mass Effect, I literally care for all the characters. Spoiler warning. Especially with Morton dying in Mass Effect 3, my heart just tanked because I was not expecting. Oh, hello. Shock trooper. Oh, I can ask. Okay, highly trained killing machine. Shock trooper that excels in combat. Commandos relative precision striking. Yada yada yada. Increased damage to all weapons. Improved immunity ability. Marksman assassinations. Oh, so many decisions. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and go with commando. Alright, guys, we gotta get out of here.
Think we got him, Commander.
When I played Mass Effect 3, and I know I'm going off the cuff here, but the first time I played, I said, hey, you know, Morton, I was like, no, don't say nothing. Just like, I literally, like, hung up on the guy. And the guy's a good friend, he's a really good guy. I was like, dog, when he tried to tell me Morton dies, I ain't want to hear it. You know, Thane was my favorite character. He ended up dying. Dude, that tanked me. That hurt my soul. That's my BioWare. You know, BioWare. I mean, I love that game. So this assignment should be done. Yep. All right. So we're going to go back to the
what's my call, which I can't think of the name of, excuse me.
I love BioWare. I wish there's two things I really want from BioWare. I want them to bring back Jade Empire. Not some people know about Jade Empire, but that was by far one of my favorite games from them. You know, commercially, it didn't do well, but it sold well. Commercially, it just didn't do good at all. But I'm still waiting for it. I want the Star Wars: The Knight Republic game. We need one more third. Come on, Star Wars do things in trilogy. By the way, I know y'all watching me. I know you're hearing my name. This is your fan. Bring us KOTOR number 3 or KOTOR, whatever. That's the Overpuller 3. That's all I ask for you guys. That's all I want from you. Okay, so where can we find Celion at? Head to the coordinates. Herschel. Keeper Verge. Got it. Herschel. Keeper Verge. Herschel. Like, bring us back, Revan. You know what? It does. What the? Hit the wrong button. Herschel. Remember Herschel from The Walking Dead? You remember Herschel. All right. So we're going back. So we got to go to the Keeper Verge, whatever it's called. Sorry if I'm butchering these words. That's the Forge Cluster. Armstrong Nebula. Here we are. So that's Newton. Here we are. Herschel. But yeah, BioWare, but all the video game companies I love the most is definitely BioWare. I love what they do. Especially when it's like, I feel like it's character driven. When it's hello. But I just want to bring back, I really want Jade Empire to come back. Excuse me. I really want Jade Empire to come back. That was like one of my favorite games. I wish they made a sequel for it. All right, come on, Linko. You are coming with me. All right, guys. Before I do anything else, let's look at Kaden, because I have not had you in the squad like God knows how long. Avenger. Jeez, Avenger 5 is terrible than that. All right. You already have that weapon. So you know what? I'm going to turn you to Omni-Gel. Link, I don't know what to do with you. I really don't. Okay, I can't give you none. Maybe because I ain't boost your armor, ain't boost up yet. All right, shoot. All right, so Garrus, I need to make sure. Yeah, I get that. Yep. You good with that? I need to find you the sniper rifle. Striker, you definitely getting that, sir. And voila. Okay, that's all I'm doing with you guys. Let's look at the squad right quick. Got to throw. Okay, someone just called me on the top. All right, that's how we do things in this time. Oh, it's Richter. Wait, hold on, I thought. Okay, sorry about that. Shooting us like zombie monsters. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Get out of here. Oh no! Ew. Okay. Yeah, I had cut my mic. I had a phone call I need to take care of. Sorry about that. I really love BioWare besides Capcom. But BioWare is one of my favorite video game companies. And I express that a lot to people. Alright, so we're going right or left. Can't go left. We can go right. Oh, shoot!
Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Garrus?
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first.
Jeez.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
You know what? Decision making time. What should I do? You'll say, bed down, Garrus. Time to die, Doctor. Or I'm gonna hit the last one. You know what? Go ahead.
Put him out of his misery so we can get going.
Gladly. Your days of butchering are over, Doctor.
No! Please! Please!
He dragged right away. I don't know why that's so funny to me. Okay, good. Move out.
Remember that feeling. That's how.
Oh my god.
I will, Commander.
That is definitely true. Stain with the blood. Many species: pale blue, violet, orange, and da da da. But his work has ended here. It's time to head back to the Normandy. Alright, got that system, Garrus. Alright, let's check this out. Cool. Hacking skills be true. Yes! Hacking skills was true. Kick, cool stuff, Alright, so we are actually, since I got definitely some time to kill. And using that term loosely here. I am actually gonna go and keep going on with the main story. Alright, we out of here, guys. Let's go. The question is which story I'm gonna do. No, I'm gonna do Pharaoh's. I'm gonna go ahead and do Pharaoh's, knock that out. And then work my way to Novaria. Feel like I'm going the wrong way though. Oh god, excuse me. Alright, I don't know how I was stuck on a stupid door. Open says it. Alright, we out of here. Let's see. Now I'm trying to think. I'll talk to everybody once I get through with Pharaoh's. That's what I need to do. It's this. Alright, Shepherdhood. Yes, that's exactly what I'm waiting for. Alright, so assault rifles. What to do? Yep, bring that up. Get to that. Commando. Miss immunity available more, use more often. Cool. Okay, sniper rifle unlocked. Okay, cool. Alright, so now I got that taken care of. Now we're going to go ahead and run the saber first. I ain't saving a good minute. The game has been saved. And now we must go on with the main story. Oh my god, the Thorians. Jesus, I cannot stand the Thorians on this game. Holy crap, I cannot stand the Thorians. Alright, Pharaohs, here we go. Hercules, Hercules! Let's do a little bit.
Message coming in.
Jeez, how many times are you going to keep... Alright, Hacky, what you want?
Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster.
That you are, sir.
One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down.
Shot down. Okay.
You need to go ground side and recover the drone's data module before...
I'll tell you what. I will go do that later, because I want to go to Pharaoh's. I'll explore that on another time. Jeez. Alright, I am going to bring... Who I want to bring with me? Phone call! Alright, hold on 1 second. I can't get another phone call. The one who is random has returned once again for another phone call. All right, so we're gonna go ahead. I cannot talk straight today. Jesus, my God. All right, let's go ahead. We're gonna start this Pharaoh's mission up. And then, yeah, like I said, still got a lot of time left. All right, so I'm gonna bring Ash and give me the crow.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior.
Oh my God, yes. Spill out, sorry. Oh my God, dog. You brought back bad memories with the first time I played this game. all those little sorry commanders or wherever they were. Jesus. They was ridiculous. Okay, so let's, that junk was ridiculous. Oh my God. You might have no. Alright, get at you, Ash. You probably made use of that. Rich, can I give you anything? Phoenix 3 heavy armor. No. So, you know what I'm gonna do? You pretend to Omnichail. Alright. Oops, one thing again. Alright, let's give you guys some better weapons right quick. Rich. So the Avenger 5 is your best bet. Let's get some. And hell. Crab baskets. Keeping around down. Okay, here we go. Let's go to proton rounds. Let's work on your shotgun too. Let's keep the shotgun. If you need the katana, sir. And hit that. Let's get the combat scanner. Williams. That's not a good weapon for you, but this is. You know what? I feel like I should take the katana, though. Yes, I'm being a bit selfish, but I don't care right now. And ski you polonium rounds? Okay, whatever it's called. Ash, damn it again. Alright, whatever. Sniper. You better sniper rifle. Yep. Alright. Let's save it right quick. And let's get started. David, hey David, how you doing?
Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Take cover!
Oh, wow! Okay, I forgot that happens. Dog! He just got wrecked! Oh my god.
Level up.
Dog! Oh my god, he just got wrecked so bad. That was just messed up. Duck, man, duck! Make it count! There we go. Yeah, I kind of feel bad for him now. Right, there you go. Reapers. Oh crap. Where were my signals being jammed? Got some unjamming to do. Ah, flip. This guy. Okay. Hold on one more time. Sorry about that. I'm back again. Alright, now where did the jumping Geth at? You can run, but you can't hide! Hey, don't you? I feel like I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Oh! Make sure they're secure. But what if I find Geth there?
Are you saying you won't go? Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Yeah, thank you. One just jumped on walls and like Spider-Man, like Spider Geth.
Get ready.
Hello?
The Geth will surely kill us all.
Three summers. Hello? Where are you?
If you're the Geth, we'll kill us all.
Oh. Don't worry. That's why I'm here. I'm here to save you guys.
But the Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony. They're coming. They just keep on coming.
Stop the Geth.
I'm trying to, but where's Bai? Where the guy name is? So fight Ann, Bai Ann. I must be over here. Okay, cool. Huh. Oh, wow. You got a lot of problems over here. Excuse me, sir.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Alright, Ann, we will talk about this later. It's not just I'm gonna need you right there. I mean, you. Go over there! Just go over there! Alright, so let me do this the hard way. Come on! Alright, what's I about to use? This. Get it. Oh! Shield's almost gone! Now I lost shields. Rats. That's pathetic, rats. That's pathetic. Right, go that way. Alright.
I don't wanna die. Please, don't let me die.
Nigga just did. Oh, shoot. Hey there, Mr. Geth, how you doing? You just standing right there? Hold on, we're gonna fix that. Be gone with you, Geth! One more. Maybe going out here like a dummy is not a good idea to do. Teammates! That red protein Skyway. Oh, it's all surfaces. Oh, okay. I need grenades. Where's my guy? Okay, so we got swish. Alright, I don't know where we're going. I'm so lost.
You don't go down the stairs to reach a tower, Shepard.
Thank you, Ritz, for pointing out the obvious for me. Appreciate it. You're a swell guy. Alright. Where the rest of these suckers at though? There ain't the most step. Oh, never mind. They're right here, right in front of me. Oh, no, just hanging around here, not minding our own business, not getting shot at. Ooh, look at that, you just got shot at. No face! Come on, good. Ritz, and... your adrenaline burst. I'm gonna use my adrenaline burst, see what happens. Ah, rockets! Come on. Shoot, Shepard! Jesus, I'm hitting the right trigger button like crazy. Hey. Oh, he just dropped out of nowhere. He died too. Okay, sis, you gotta stop getting my nerves now. And they dead. Woo! What the hell? Oh, that right, I keep hearing that's a gift shield. Peoples, how you doing? Alright.
So, are we ready to roll out to wherever the Geth are bunkered? Check in with